In fair old Merry England, 1192, we raise the curtain on a play I've written just for you. Our scene is set in Sherwood, beside the major elm, where lives a maid called Marion, with kind and simple fare. Cue opening number!